I don't think there's a superstar on the roster right now that feels like he deserves a title shot more than Dolph Ziggler, whether he's correct or not.
Ziggler looked to the outside. Rollins has that look in his eyes.
You know what's coming.
We know what Seth's mind wants to do, but is his body capable of following?
That's a good point.
Is it still Monday Night Rollins? Suicide dive, driving Ziggler, the spine first into the barricade. Able to counter again and a headbutt.
That's a great counter.
Quick as a three-legged cat, not quite. And now Dolph Ziggler.
Beautiful.
Oh, there's the crossbody rolled through by Rollins.
Wow.
Great power.
Wow.
On one leg, Seth Rollins.
Nope. Seth doesn't have it. I'm telling you.
Trying to set Dolph Ziggler up for the buckle bomb, and he connects. But can Seth capitalize? Rollins is running on fumes. Rollins, super kick, down goes Ziggler.
Oh, McIntyre sticking his nose in.
McIntyre getting involved. Ziggler, and a kick out by Seth.
Disaster averted, but there's the Kingslayer.
And now Rollins, Dolph runs through. Dolph
he's got
the tights.
He's got
the title.
What?
Here's your winner.
Seth Rollins, great effort. But Seth doesn't have anybody to blame but himself.
Oh, oh. From behind McIntyre. The dangerous Drew McIntyre now assaulting Rollins.
If you want to change the locker room culture, you lead by example.
Burn it down. And now mocking Rollins.
What a dynamic duo these two have become. And
oh,
now,
not this, not this.
Oh, yes, this.
The zigzag into the Claymore kick.
I love it. Insult to injury.
I mean, you can't blame Seth Rollins for being upset with the way that the match ended. I think that was the beef he had with Dolph Ziggler, the fact that McIntyre got involved, allowing Ziggler to pick up
the
big match.
But then
come
the
on now. Like this,